gentlemen. As for the election, we have four colors of police representing the national color, the Nigerian Army regimental color, the Nigerian Army color, and also the Nigerian Air Force color. The signs of the colors bring a feeling of pride in soldiers and all servicemen alike. From Christian to Christian, it has served as an inspiration for the great acts of sacrifice. Colors have become the symbol of the fighting spirit of the regiment. So we do the battle honors and badges granted to the regiment in commemoration of the gallantry performed by these members from the time it was reached. In association of the colors with the heroes of the unit and one of them has led to the custom of regarding the colors with reverence. The fact that colors are constituted and presented before being taken into use and after service are known as the status of public buildings. Both of them to maintain the atmosphere of the revolution in which they are founded. Colors are presented only to combat and combat support units or regiments. It is the responsibility of the unit presented with the colors to protect this as the capture of these colors means defeat in battle situation. In line with unit regulation, these colors are retired after every 10 years and new ones issued by the President Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces.